better than South December. Alright, it was night. That I did forget. Well, guess I'm just gonna dig a bit then. How are you doing? I hope it's going good. I'm really tired today. Nothing much. Just tired. Just real tired. Exhausted. Had a migraine earlier, so that was not very funny. It really just made me tired, honestly. I'm bored of digging cobblestone. I want to go adventure. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go adventure in the night. Cause I forgot a bit. I forgot a bit. It's fine. I'll be fine. Okay. I'll be able to do this. I should be able to do it. Now, if just some sheep would spawn, I would definitely be able to do this. I hate night. I really do. I don't know if you guys can hear this sound because I fooled around with it to see what I was just. I mean, that's alright. Thank you for being a distraction, zombie. Do I have any bones? Oh my, I do! I wanna see if I can. Rude, I tried to tame it and I just said like, nope, I don't wanna. They don't want me. Oh. Whoopsies. I just want a wolf companion. But they don't want me. I saw an Enderman. I didn't like what I saw. Skeleton. Skeleton man. Oh my god. Skeleton killed the other skeleton. Now I'll go check. Collect the other points. That's not very nice, Miter. I'm just trying to find the wolves again. I don't know where they are. I lost track of them. No, they are. Hey! Yes! I got one. Wait, where is it going? Good wolf. Good. Now. Yes, come on. Let's go. Now that I have you, I'm not afraid. Okay, okay. I take that back. I'm afraid. Take care of it. Thank you. Yeah. Come on. There you go. Sheep. Goodness. That took forever to find you. Come back here. Thank you. Getting that move. Yay. Hello, sheep. Whoop, that was not what I wanted to do. It's about to be day. Well, I'll craft a bat and a bow. Oh, that's not how you craft a bat. What am I doing? There. A bow. I need some food, so. Come here, animal. There you go. Okay. Gonna take my crafting table. And go a bit away from where I'm going. No, I think I need to use the boat. Maybe we're just in a bed. I wanna go the right way. Okay, yeah, I definitely need to use the boat. Oh! Well, hello there. Seems interesting. Didn't expect to find that here. Oh, I like. Ooh. Now this is nice. Thank you. I didn't think that was how I would get diamonds. First. Oh. Like that. Okay. And a buried treasure. Some potatoes. a lot of rotten flesh. That was easy. Good dog. Oh, wolf. Why, wolf? You're not really a dog, are you? Okay. So I guess how I got. I see, so I have to backtrack. Ow. No, that was not very smart of me. Moving out again in a bit. Just want to see what this next treasure has in store for me. If I can even find it. Really? So it's supposed to be right here. Okay then. That's an interesting placement. I thought it was going to be a lot harder than that. Well, it's just a weird place for it to be. But I like what it has inside. Too much stuff. Okay, why do I have so much stuff on me again? I don't need half of all this stuff. Now, I don't mind some stuff of that. I'll have to see. This map can come back in there. And we go back to a journey. I don't know where my dog went. I hope he's... Oh, he's right there. Oh, was that very smart to put the map away? Huh. I hope I know the way. But I think it should be kind of easy, shouldn't it? Should be okay. I'll be fine, right? Right? Hello, Fox. Hello, you. We should be fine. I need to keep going this way, I suppose. I think. Oh boy. Yeah. See, I got it. I'm fine. I'm good. Yeah. Huh. I was not nervous at all. Nope. Mm-mm. Not at all. I had it all the time. It will fuck. Where are you going? Trying to get you with me. It's taking a bit longer than I wanted it to. Sorry. Damn. I'm evil. I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't mean to hit you. I was trying to hit the block. There we go. Okay. Hit her. Alright. Here we go. I didn't mean to hit him though. Ooh, polar bears. I remember how evil they are. Didn't even do them anything and they got mad at me. There you go. Got a shot. Wait. I don't want to deal with monsters, so I'm gonna do like that. Before we get each time. Oh. this is the end of that side of the map. Okay, that's interesting. Huh. Surely you would expect that for it to be icy. That's a weird structure. So, here I am, just sailing my boat. I see that temple on there. I don't. Those temple always gets me, and I always die. I'm not gonna bother with that. I'm not bothering with it. Not this time. Mm-mm. A lot of water. An icy land. Snowland. It looks like I'm gonna go right past it. And it's a ship. Another ship, that is. I buy ship. I'm not gonna go in. Oh. I see. So, I'm gonna try to go back into the land. Oh god, I hit the... I hit him again. Here. Come on. Go. Come on. And now for the dance. Yay. And a ho. Where is he still in the water? Oh. He's setting. Come on. Let's go. Adventure! Events! Or something along those lines. I don't know if this is boring to watch or not. It probably is, because I don't really talk. Or maybe I talk too much. There's a little ruppy. Isn't that cute? And back into the snow we go. I don't see anything interesting around either. Just a lot of snow. Just a lot of snow. Any villagers I can raid around? Anything. Oh, I could have fallen, hurt myself, but I didn't, and I'm grateful. Sadly, it's about to be about around that time that I should probably stop the video and such. I don't know how long it's been going for. Oh, hello there, Wolf. Okay. Seems like we're about to be at the end. Oh, how cute. It's bunnies. So, wow, we made a pretty good trip around. Pretty good trip around. I don't really know. I would go to that mountain over there and then dig in. Maybe I should go a bit more randomly around, so that I don't just go around in one big thing. A big square. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, Pete? There you go. Come in. Yes, come in. Wow, when I push him out when I'm trying to push him in. Oh, dark. Okay. Alright, good idea. So, all the things I need to make in here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, even though it's pretty boring for maybe going around like that. I'll figure out a more interesting way to do it. Well, for now, I'll see you all. Take care of yourself and your families. Bye!